Governor Brad Little is now one of the 64,000 who received their first dose of the COVID vaccine. The governor's office shared this video today of the governor getting his first dose at primary health in Meridian. He said he hopes by getting the safe and effective COVID vaccine, it will instill confidence in Idahoans to make an appointment when they qualify.